Good morning, Riverhawks! I'm Chloe.
And I'm Ivana. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Hey Riverhawks, it's Saloni from the Traditions, Holidays, and Heroes Council. As November 24th is approaching, I'm sure a lot of families in Rio are getting their turkey cookers out, ready for Thanksgiving. But Thanksgiving has a lot more traditions than you think. So here are some of the weirdest, coolest, and most fun traditions for Thanksgiving all over the US. High schools tend to come up with a lot of interesting traditions all throughout the year, but Thanksgiving definitely has some of the most wild. In North Technical High School, every Thanksgiving, students gather and throw pies at administration. Food tends to change from house to house, but generally one thing remains the same, turkey. But in places like San Francisco, people use crab instead of turkey. Weird Thanksgiving traditions are far from new though. Back in 1910 to 1915, people participated in Thanksgiving masking, where they would dress up in masks. In fact, shortly after President Lincoln declared Thanksgiving a national holiday, people would celebrate Ragamuffin Day, in which they would dress up and go to houses asking for candy. Sound familiar? For a lot of families, sports are a big part of Thanksgiving, with things like the Thanksgiving football game being watched by thousands of people. But there are some weirder sports also on Thanksgiving. Starting in Newport Beach, California, people would take frozen raw turkeys and throw them across grocery store aisles to hit bowling pins. In some places, like the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse, people do this to raise money to fight back against smoking. However you celebrate, whether it be eating crabs or throwing frozen turkeys, enjoy Thanksgiving, Riverhawks!
Hey Riverhawks! It's Abby, the president of the Exploration of Desserts Club. This Friday, we are hosting a very special event in honor of Thanksgiving! Dessertsgiving! We'll be getting together to eat delicious treats and talk about what you are thankful for. To participate, you must bring your favorite dessert on Thursday or Friday to see free. You may not donate anything with nuts, and we do not accept money donations. Please behave and be respectful. If you wish to participate, please bring at least 15 servings of your dessert. And most importantly, have fun. We'll see you there.
Hey Riverhawks, Rio ASB presents Red vs. Blue Day on Friday, November 18th. Show your team spirit by wearing either red or blue. Have fun at Turkey Bowl.
Hey Riverhawks!
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Charlotte.
And Merry Christmas! Charlotte, for the last time, it's November!
Anyways, this week we're highlighting the history of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade by Kate and Olson.
This article shares the interesting history of this long-standing Thanksgiving tradition.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Riverhawks. Now let's send it back to the studio.
Rio Norte is proud to be the only Hart District school with a PTSA. To share in the act of gratitude with our 308 student members, PTSA is asking, what are you thankful for? Visit thankful.riotv.org to share your thoughts.
To say thank you for responding, the first 100 PTSA students to respond at thankful.riotv.org will receive a voucher for In-N-Out Burger, but you must be a PTSA member to enter. Not a member yet? No problem. With your parents or guardian, visit ptsa.riotv.org and become a PTSA member today.
Attention 8th graders, the elective step will be selling food during the Turkey Bowl. If you want to purchase snacks like popcorn, chips, cookies, and lemonade, you need to bring money on Friday in the Turkey Bowl. Thanks in advance for supporting our elective fundraiser, and don't forget to bring cash on Friday.
At the Wellness Center, we're starting a kindness chain activity. Come to the Wellness Center to write a message to someone who's been kind to you. You can come during drop-by times, before school, brunch, and lunch. Maybe your message will be chosen to air on RioTV. The message sender will be remaining anonymous on RioTV. These are the messages for today.
To Ms. Grambois, your kindness was felt when you helped me with my homework I needed help with, and I love your class. From your student.
To Madeline, your kindness was felt when you walked me all the way to the office when I had a little accident, even though it made you late to class. from your friend. Today, in Clubs and Activities, the Bird Club is meeting in D4, the Green Vibes Club is meeting in C18, and the D&D Club is meeting in B4.
Here's your daily dose of positivity. Out of the mountain of despair, a stone of hope. Martin Luther King Jr. That's it for today. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Ivana.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.